After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.